Baja's got a great offensive team. And, you know, Jacks threw phenomenal the first game. And, you know, KK coming in that second game and did a really good job of just, you know, they hit their spots. They did a really good job of just, you know, mixing pitches and stuff. You know, really proud of how they came out and threw today.
Seriously, it's great. Because I know that if I'm not doing well one day, she's going to come in for me. And if she's not doing well, then I can come in for her. So it's great.
Right now, we're just going to enjoy this, you know, kind of focus on next weekend during the week. But, yeah, there'll be a lot of work to do, though. I mean, we can still play better than we have been. And, you know, I think that's something that, you know, even the team understands.